We're gonna do a video of how to access the get to the grommet on the diverter motor, and you can actually do this with one hand. Take that spray arm off. There's a little tab right here holding that tube on. Just kind of move that out of the way, and then this one we're just gonna go lefty loosey on it, and it'll come right out. All right. This is the diverter, I don't know, ring, I guess you want to call it. And that is the grommet right there. So you can actually do this one-handed.